Live at BBC.
Ready, Bart?
Live at BBC.
All right. Look. Who you think gonna win, me or him? I ain't gonna lie. He look big as shit.
Let's begin.
All right, no under the belt, no back to the head. 2 minute rounds. Touch close.
Alright.
Like, bro, I'm really the best YouTuber boxer here, bro. Tell DDG, tell Jake Paul, tell everybody else, pull up. I'm beating the shit out of them.
Let's go, guys. So, as we can see, we have the Italian Vince versus Jaquel the Gamer.
Oh. Call me a gamer. I am.
Starting off, they're already putting some action in. They're hitting the gas early.
Nice.
Okay. Vince is poised up here. Oh, big hit. Ooh, another. Ooh.
I was actually like so locked in.
But they're stepping out of.
Like, they really call me like Muhammad Ali, Mike Tyson, or like Sugar Ray Robinson around it.
They appear to be in a bit of a deadlock right now. Oh, good hit right there. Not sure if that was significant or not.
Hey, what's time?
We're almost halfway done.
Nice, Jaquel. Nice, Jaquel.
All right. Flores AF has started a live video.
Good block.
Okay. Yeah. I'm getting a bad angle here.
Yeah.
Let me just walk past you here.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, 1 minute remaining. 1 minute remaining. Okay, good angle right here. Ooh. Okay. Come on, guys. It's only round one. We don't have to put all the gas in here. Right now, Vince, you're on cruise control.
Okay. My glove's coming off.
Oh, yeah. We got a boy XXX Tentacion fight.
Yeah, see, like, bro.
Fighting. Ooh, good hit right there.
Good hit.
Vince is obviously mewing.
Yeah, we need those. Yeah.
Ooh, right there.
Watch it.
Ooh, damn.
That's crucial. I ain't gonna lie. That punch right there was crucial. Watch how he walked back. Look at him.
About 20 seconds left. All right, come on. 12 seconds. Right there. Okay. Not too shabby. Round one. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beginning of round two.
Close.
All right. Let's get this gentleman. Oh, very big hit from Jaquel. Ooh. Very unorthodox hand position from Jaquel, but it's working. Right there. Vince seems to be on the counter here. Maybe not. Ooh. Okay. Just a slugfest going on right now. Right here. But will they get tired out? Right now, they're heavy on the gas. Just punch after punch. Ooh. Almost slipped right there.
I think that's how I sprained my arm. Right here is when, like, solidified me as, like, up there with Jake Paul and motherfucking Mike Tyson and them, bro. Come on, just look at this arm position. This arm position is, like, a setter. I know that because I really do this.
Come on, boys. 1 minute left. Ooh, right there. Good hit from Jaquel. It's only... Only all right here. Timeout.
Three.
Oh, and it looks like Vince has called it.
Six.
He called it.
Win for Jaquel. It appears very great.
Yeah, Jaquel.
The winner of the BBC Jaquel versus Vince.
Jaquel.
Come on, let's go, Jaquel.
A great, honestly, a pretty good fight for the 2 rounds that it happened.
Bro said he was seeing purple. Boy, I was feeling bad. I didn't say he was feeling purple. I was like, damn. I am motherfucking like Mike Tyson around his.
Buffed up gun, baby. I just popped the ass and I'm taking off, dragging it. All right, two up on my wrist, I'm saying I'm spinning it. Wanna fight and I'm gone, gone. Just catching on my head, but I can't love shit. Pop a Zen and I'm gone. Can you just leave me alone? Hey. But you on offense and I came in on defense. Baby, what you wanna do? I see replay. My mouth is wide.